scarlet blaze. The struggle commences. It is the end of 1181. 2 years have passed since the Officers' Academy closed its doors. Having ascended the throne of Adrestia, Edelgard has begun to enact sweeping change. The Holy Kingdom of Fargus now calls Dimitri its king, while Claude reigns over the Lester Alliance. All three house leaders have found their wings as rulers of a new generation. With the whole of Fodland still reeling from these rapid changes, Edelgard decides the time has come to usher in a new era.
People of Fodland, the Empire will stand by no longer. Together, we rise against a church that has become steeped in deception and corruption. The church has used their doctrine to deny you power and reshape Fodland as they see fit. They thrust upon you the illusion of nobility in order to oppress who they choose, and they helped create the Kingdom and Alliance as a pretext for war. Finally, they teased you with the promise of salvation from pain they themselves inflicted, and did so in the name of their own prophet. Well, I say no more! The Empire has severed herself from their hypocrisy by restoring the Southern Church and nurturing her people's well-being. And today, we purge the world of their evil forever. We will retake Garrigmach from the Central Church and stamp out any nobles who abet its depravity. By my title as Emperor Edelgard von Gressfeld of Adrestia, I hereby declare war against the false Church of Seros.
The past 2 years have flown by in but the blink of an eye.
And while they felt short, they were certainly eventful. The Empire has come far since we removed Arendelle from power. We reformed the government, remedied our diplomatic troubles, and bolstered our military.
And most significantly, we gave strength to the Southern Church, creating the perfect wedge against the Church of Seros. A shame our bishop has become the target of relentless censure as a result, where the Central Church even targeted him for assassination. Poor Count Varley. It could not have happened to a finer man.
And then there's the matter of Lord Arendelle. What are he and his minions up to now?
Slithering in the shadows of Fodland, much as they have done for centuries. It will not be easy to drag such adept skulkers into the light.
Perhaps not. Then for now, let's remain focused on the formidable adversary ahead.
Did you call us here, Edelgard? It's good to see so many familiar faces.
I did, and thank you for coming. This may be the first time I've seen all of you in the same room since the Officers' Academy closed.
Likely, yes. We have all been rather busy marching down the separate paths life laid out for us.
Or most of us have, anyway. Others, such as myself, managed to eschew work in favor of a more leisurely existence.
Hey! I was working hard at staying in my room, but still! Father's been dreadfully busy, so he's never home. Which has been pretty nice, actually.
I was returning home to Bridget. I finished my task, and now I have been returned here.
Well enough. Now, as you know, the Empire will launch its attack on Garrigmach in the coming days. Emperor Edelgard will lead the invasion personally, and wishes for those present to form the backbone of her army.
And as it has been some time since Adrestia had an army under the direct command of the Emperor, I fear we currently lack for officers. I trust each of you, and can think of no candidates better suited for the job. Will you do this for me?
So you've got other plans for my father's army, I take it? Well then count me in. I'm ready to go whenever.
I would have been happy with a life serving you here in the capital. But if war is coming, I want to see it through myself.
I'll go wherever you go, Your Majesty!
Are you sure you want me? I've kept up my training, but this is an important battle.
We are not such fools as to squander a powerful asset such as yourself.
I've high hopes for you, and trust you will prove the wisdom of my decision.
Right. I'll do my best.
Be certain to save some of your hopes for me, because I most assuredly have what it takes to succeed. And with that... New Empire Army, move out!
Ferdinand, kindly leave the commanding and naming to me.
That reminds me.
How tiresome.
That is all. Ah.
What?
So be it.
Let's see.
No way. Did you need something?
Not happening.
Oh.
That reminds me.
Not happening.
Right on.
Uh-huh. Oh, hello.
Well, hi.
That reminds me. Uh-huh.
As it happens.
Right on.
Right.
What is it? Yes.
What do you think?
Greetings, friend.
Nothing to report. Anyway, that reminds me. Actually, got it.
I beg your pardon.
Good day. We will succeed.
Please.
Listen to this.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
You should hear this. Look who it is.
Right.
May I have a word? Indeed. Right.
Let me think.
Thank you.
Well, how'd it go? Any result's a good result.
Do you have a moment? What do you think? You see? If you would.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Thank you.
You know, I like training with a partner.
Hey, new power. All right.
Only thorns left on this rose. Who knew this power?
I must make them.
Hey, in.
One step.
Time to work you into shape.
I will hew my own path with this power.
Done for the sake of power.
My love comes in many forms.
This power go unused.
Time to work you into shape.
Try.
Guess I'll have to learn something new. Well, this is...
With proper training, you'll be unstoppable.
Welcome. Soon.
I carry a little of everything here. An eye for quality, friend. Hope to see you again soon.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat. Can't wait to see how you do.
Which battlefield are you headed to?
Thank you.
fight starts now.
I will be doing my part for victory. I will do all that I can.
It's not over.
Yeah, done.
I will gladly handle this. Orders received.
Begin. The Sky Spirit watches over me. Here I go. No mistakes.
They must learn who they're up against.
You must be more careful. There's nothing we can do for you once you're dead.
The enemy stronghold will be ours.
We're done for. The rest is up to you. Take it! Can't fight like this. I'm bleeding all over the place. Let's move out! Got a friend in trouble. We're not losing to anyone.
We can overcome any hardship, including this one.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
The stronghold's ours. Still improving.
Show me what you're capable of.
I got this! The only way to retreat is a fighting strategy.
I have to fall back. I shall grant you the privilege of my aid.
Won't be a problem anymore.
Yeah. Watches over. Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against. Here I go. No mistakes. Everyone, to me. Advance. Here I go. No mistakes. They must learn who they're up against.
I will gladly handle this. Orders received.
Stronghold will be ours.
I will gladly handle this. Orders received. Just bring this stronghold down efficiently. I can't hold everyone back over this.
Can't fight like this. I'm bleeding all over the place.
You can't let it end like this.
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not still standing when the battle's over.
Is this the capability of a mercenary? I have awe. I have finished with great success.
I'm dragging the others down. I must tread more carefully. I'm dragging the others down.
Losing to anyone!
Here I go. No mistake. They must learn who they're up against. Here I go. No, they must learn who they're up against.
Begin. The Sky Spirit watches over me.
I will gladly handle this.
Orders received. The enemy stronghold will be ours.
I'll win the next one, too, if I just stay focused.
I must outwit even death.
Well, would you look at that? War feeds my body and...
I won't let myself stop. This'll help me break new boundaries.
Thank you.